Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is gonna be an update of a treatment that I've been trying for a while now, and I've gotten like a lot of questions like on my Instagram story about this particular treatment, because this treatment is actually from Korea. A lot of people has been very interested in the results that I've gotten, because in general the results from the Gokey treatment is always like pretty like drastic and quite mind-blowing actually. So I've been visiting this beauty parlor called Yeoksun, and it's like Korean. It's like a Korean like beauty parlor. So I actually went there not knowing like what to expect. I was quite like clueless about what treatment I was gonna go for, but all I knew was that it was actually something to like slim your face. And today I'm gonna try my very first Gokey therapy. So if you don't know what Gokey therapy is, it's basically a treatment to slim your face without any surgery. So I'm really interested in seeing how this would work out for me and how much of a difference it can actually make to my face.
Guys, I look like a little boy.
You know how people get Botox for their face? I've gotten Botox, but ever since I've tried like Yeoksun, I haven't gone back for my Botox treatment. So I think it's been like...
And I... Oh!
6 months? I would say 6 months, yeah, that I've not gotten my Botox, if I'm not wrong. Okay, so the Gokey treatment, right? Basically, they kind of like massage your face. Like, when you can tell them if you want a baby face or you want like a V-shaped face, they can like do it for you. Okay, so when you first go there, they are gonna like ask you what kind of like face shape do you want, and it sounds like quite bizarre because you're like, wait, what kind of face shape do I want? Like, can you really achieve that kind of face shape for me? I told them I wanted the V-shaped face, so smaller here, like a more feminine jawline, higher cheekbones, if you get it. So I guess like in Asia, the ideal standard of beauty, right, is like, you know, like a smaller jawline, like just very feminine features in general. However, everyone has a certain like standard of beauty or certain standard they would like want to look like. So if you want to achieve something, like, you know, you do you, but there is no like what's beautiful and what's not. It's more on like personal preference. So the Gokey treatment is non-invasive at all. As you can see from my YouTube title, this is the no surgery. All they do is just use a special Korean massage that like helps you shape your face. While it actually like restructures your bone, right, it also helps with like allowing your bones to like be stronger over time. So there's health benefits on top of, you know, achieving what you wanna, you know, look like. Okay, so like with the massage, it actually helps with blood circulation on your face. So it actually really helps with your eye bags as well. As you can see from the comparison, there is definitely lesser bloating. I actually went to ask my friends like what they felt was different about my face, and they say like they actually said my face was drastically like smaller. I also feel that because I haven't gone back for my Botox treatment, and I was actually wondering to myself, okay, I'll just give you an explanation on how you can tell when you need Botox again, okay? So basically Botox weakens your muscles. So when you bite like this, before Botox, you can feel like the clench in your muscles, like I'm much stronger. But after Botox, you don't really feel so much of a clench in your jaw. So I really felt the full clench in my jaw. I was wondering why my jaw hasn't like grew in size as much as like those times where like I haven't gotten Botox in a like long period of time. And I went to ask my friends, like, I've been going for this treatment, like, do you see a difference in my face? And they all told me that like my facial features like were smaller, which was what I was like going for. Although it was only 6 sessions. But you guys can go see their Instagram, you know, like I went to see their Instagram, like all the before and after pictures of of their patients, they all went for like about 20 sessions. In 20 sessions, their face shape changed drastically. And the thing is, in the 6 sessions, because due to like COVID-19, I couldn't go as often. So it was a span of like a few months, but the results still like maintained throughout those few months. So whenever I go, my beautician always tells me to like feel my face before she massages my face. So this is when my mind is always blown, because I will always feel my face like this, and then I feel like, you know, it's more bloaty, my cheekbones are not as high. And after the massage, the bloating goes away completely and my cheekbones actually feel higher, because they really like mold your face. So I cannot lie that it does hurt, because imagine someone pressing on your bone like really hard. It's bearable. It's not invasive, so you don't have to worry. I mean, you have to be prepared for like a little bit of pain, you know? Okay, so the whole treatment does not only focus on your face, which I was actually pretty surprised, because I went there like not expecting, I don't know what to expect. And then like I thought they were only gonna like do something for my face, but they ended up with, they always start with body massages. And I was like, you know what, I thought this was only for relaxation, but then I realized that the body massages actually has many, many health benefits as well. Because I, one thing, suffer from a lot of bloating, and their massages actually help with menstrual cramps. I always have really, 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 really bad like menstrual cramps. I've always suffered for a very long time. Like every time I get my menstrual cramps, right, it's so painful that like I will cry, or I need to take like a lot of Panadol to, you know, like curb the pain. But this month when I got my period, it didn't hurt at all. Like not even a minimal amount of like cramp. I will at least feel like on a scale of like 1 to 10, I will at least feel a 2 of like uncomfortability. So this month, it did not hurt at all. And I was like, I was looking for the pain. Okay, sorry, I don't want to sound sadistic, okay? But I was looking for the pain, but it was not coming. It helps with like your menstrual pain, because it actually regulates the temperature in your body when they massage it. So that's why you don't hurt as much. This helps with a lot of like my bloating. So, I'm not embarrassed to say this, but whenever they massage me, I'm just like, I want to fart so much. I don't want to fart in front of like my masseuse, because I feel bad. And actually like also the massage actually shapes your body as well. Okay, so the pain actually like differs for everybody. For me, it's like more painful, but I heard it's more painful for people who don't have that great of like a circulation. So actually the more you go, right, the more bearable it actually gets. Because you know, you have better like blood circulation after every session. Okay, one thing I actually look forward to every time like during the session is actually they actually do a facial treatment for you. So they put on like mask for you, they put skincare for you. So it's like not only does it have like health benefits, but it also like helps you on the outside, like aesthetics wise, you know? Because after, you know, they massage and then you feel a little bit of pain, they actually put a mask on you and then you can like relax. I've been watching like a lot of like beauty videos, and they keep recommending using eyes on your face, especially in the morning when you feel like really tired, and then you use eyes on your face. If you see like some days your eyebags are like worse, it's because of the blood circulation in your body and your face. Like if you just apply like eyes on your face and then you just like kind of like massage it around, eyes also helps to shrink your pores and like kind of give your face like a glowy, radiant look. And if you're like prone to like acne or whatever, eyes also helps as well. When your pimples are inflamed or your face is inflamed, when you put eyes, it actually eases a lot. And during this season where everybody's wearing masks, right, everybody's pretty much prone to breakouts. Like a lot of people have been telling me that they have been getting acne and like pimples because of the mask that they have been wearing. Yeah, so I've been struggling a little bit. Not that bad. I think that my breakout was more of like because before my period, but I got like one here and like one around like the past week because my period just ended. So I think like it was my period, but also like definitely the mask, you know, kind of clogged a little bit of my pores. And actually wearing makeup also under your mask affects it a lot. But you know, I'm not ready to give that up now, so I'm not gonna give it up. So just hope my skin like bears with me and not break out so much. Okay, so if you want to try the Gokey massage like for your face and for your body, I'll link Yakseon in the description box below. Oh my god, my nail broke. It just dropped and I didn't even know it dropped. Yeah, so I will link them down below if you guys want to achieve like a certain type of face structure and also, you know, get a massage to like for blood circulation and like bloating. Honestly, I think this is like an amazing kind of treatment to get, because you kind of get like so many things in just like one session. And if you have any questions that you want to ask me, do comment below and I will try my best to answer all the questions that I can answer. If you've tried the Gokey treatment, do tell me your results and share with everyone like how many sessions you went for, like how much it has helped you or whatever. And if you have any beauty tips and tricks, do share it with me too, because I want to know. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!